lose your gun? Did you lose your pistol too?
Yep. Well, that's kind of pointless, you know, $5.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
One. Yeah.
A toilet seat and a pipe wrench.
I don't want to know.
I do my best to hide this low-down feeling. I try to make believe there's nothing wrong. But they're always asking me about your heart. And it hurts me so to tell them that you're gone. If they ask me, I guess I'd be denied.
Ew.
Hot. You ain't trouble.
That's it. You're leaving the armor again, dumbass. Oh, they sent him a new squire and a new bag of goodies.
Big pass on.
Mm-hmm.
I love his show to the Fallout.
Yeah. Putting on his armor.
I hate
hot stuff that on. Is this what he uses? Yeah, I got a new rifle from him.
Nothing.
I also bring new orders from the Elder Clare, which I humbly relay. not the only ones to search this render from the old world.
The Elder Cleric says whoever gets the target
will control the wasteland. And we're to kill whomever stands in our way.
Did you mean to go?
Yeah, but they don't know it's a girl.
But he knew to go.
Yeah, he saw her for like 2 seconds.
Susie, baby.
Apparently so.
She's so cute.
I know, right?
Hi, Wood.
What?
Hollywood.
Oh, Hollywood? I didn't see it. It's a place in California.
Pointing page FO.
Yeah.
Why? What?
They're like the fake eat water.
Yes. We don't know why, but it does, okay? Oh, you fine? Take your glasses off, woman? Hi, Eve.
Baby, do.
Yep.
No, go get your own game, woman.
Something just tried to attack her.
I don't know, Evie, Aaron. This is the first time we saw this show.
Yeah, afraid we don't have all the answers there, Princess.
Anyway, what hell is that? Okay, then.
Let me start my brain out now.
It's Meg.
Shut up, Meg. It's the ghoul.
Shallows.
Yeah.
I'm going to
being a giant pussy.
Why didn't you find more people to make babies? You know?
Yeah. He's pissed off.
We've got a job for you after all.
I have no idea what the fuck's